Mine also had to do with the video motion. That means you must this one the computer has the computer has the camera on the top of the there's a camera on the top of the computer that we can use for this game. That means you have to catch the motion and when the when it's yeah then the ball mainly will just deduct the score, but actually it's like really impossible to die in this game because I make the bomb deduct very less points in the scores, and the levels can be also like if the score is like above 10, the levels will be like one or two. Then if the score is about the score, but this game is like when the game objective is to try to not touch the ball, but each time it's hard because the ball will hide like, behind the balls and all those stuff. Then if the this game you need to be quick, or else if like the ball there's too much on the screen, the computer will start being laggy, and then after it will be harder to play the game. Let's see the inside. So when the gameplay is clicked, everything will hide. Then you turn the video, this video on first, then set the video transparency to like 10% so you can see ourselves in the camera.